Gustav Svensson started and played the full 90 minutes for Sweden in their 1-0 win over Switzerland in the 2018 FIFA World Cup Round of 16. You can also view the gallery here.